You guys ready? Let's get her going! Oh, nothing there. And stay onside. Oh, toes touched the blue line. He would have been okay. Oh, little dipsy-doo there. Four from 22 and the guy with the blue helmet. I'll get the number. Sixteen. Good. Out. Have a look. He didn't look. He didn't hit me, but he also didn't look. Atta boy, goalie, play it. keep the play going. I like that. Good. Twenty black hook. Yeah. 20 black hook. No ball. You got the number 820. You heard me? Okay. Off! Have a look. You're good? Red line. Red line, guys. Good. Oh, sorry guys, sorry. My bad. You're packed though. It's like a goalie freeze. You guys still have possession. I thought you fell on top of it.
Yeah.
You did too? Oh good, at least we're on the same page. Yeah, it crossed. 57? Yeah. 57, 88. Good! Throw 10 on the last goal, too. I'm in a giving mood. Puck, guys, puck! Let's go! It's good! Off block, white puck. I told you last goal, 88. It's 86. I didn't see the separation there, yeah. Good. The whistle went up, but you seem pretty responsive. You're good, eh?
Yeah.
Good! You don't look it. As fast as you can, guys. Black, black, out, 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 out. Red! Run in by black! Oh, offside. That'll be the period, guys. That's period, guys. That's it. I was looking at you, and I'm like, what are you doing? It stays there. This game, didn't start out smoothly, but it's gotten better. Like they're I don't know. It was just weird. It just.
The last game was better. I found the last game was more balanced.
But this game is actually starting to have good flow.
Yeah.
Like maybe.
Yeah. At first it was choppy.
Yeah. Maybe it was just the break. I don't know if this can't be their first games back.
No, the first games were pretty much all last week, except for
yeah.
Yeah. I actually started getting a bit of a good flow, but at first it was
yeah.
Bad.
Yeah, it wasn't smooth. It wasn't crisp. It wasn't crisp. Well, you know what I mean. But now they're handling the puck better. They're receiving the passes. And
yeah.
Before at the beginning, I was like, oh fuck, this is gonna be
yeah.
a long one. But it's actually turned out to be a pretty good game. They're fucking playing well.
Is the whistle loud on the camera or no?
Overly, like it's you can hear it over everything else because it's like right below the fucking microphone, but you can hear me over everything else too. That's good. Good! Oh, goalie out, goalie out, goalie out. What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Oh, good defense. Have a look, have a look! Puck, guys, let's go, that's it, good work! Good. Have a look, have a look. Heads up, heads up, heads up. Have a look! Red line, boys. Thank you. 68 from 10. He's gonna chase it down, yeah. That's a penalty. Sorry guys, I was just laughing at the illegal stick fucking handoff down there. I was looking at my partner and Max is like, I can't call that. Totally out of the play, didn't make a difference, so. Hey! Hey! Three, 18, 16. Good. Team Black Hawk. Thirteen Black Hawk. I got no two. Yep. White puck. No, white puck. That hit the top of the dash, it went straight out. It didn't hit a white player. Thank you. Good. Good. Oh. But you had to put it there in the first place. nice reasoning. I got it. Excuse. Nice excuse. Thank you. Hit! Oh! Go 7:21:17. Actually hit two sticks on the way through. 7:21:17. Hold up. You actually take the puck, cause stop time. It's like 50 seconds, eh? Guys, you start here. You guys got to start in the end zone.
Do they get time back?
Yeah, he's gonna put. It's like 48 seconds. Yeah. You guys start in the end zone. You guys start here in the neutral zone here, because it's icing and stop time, right? It's to prevent the continue. It's the only time. It's wait for the whistle. It's the only time we actually move the puck to restart. Everybody set. Whoa. It's all good. White D was trying to move seven out and he put him over the top of you. What's that? You don't want to kill him though. Fuck, he's pretty important. Nice! Off block! Good! Good game, guys. Actually, that's your puck, eh? I think, yeah. You know, it's funny, on the last skate up this way, I was thinking, I should bang on the fucking glass and tell the timekeeper that we're in the fucking stop time, because he's been on his phone the whole game.
Yeah.
And he had, but then I thought he was paying attention, so I never did. Turns out I should have.
Why'd you put them at the blue line?
Because it was icing, stop time.
Oh, okay.
Right? Fuck, it's what I said walking down the hall last game.
Oh, yeah, that is. Is that actually what's written though?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You're welcome. Yeah.
Good job.
Yeah, because there's no real, it prevents the continuous icing, right? Because.
Yeah. I thought it was that, but red line.
No, it's right outside the defensive zone. Because normally that face-off occurs inside the defensive zone, right?
Yeah.
So you bring them all the way up, because there's no advantage. They need to have some kind of advantage, other than just puck possession, right?
Yeah.
Like during the middle of the game, who fucking cares, right? Like, I'd actually like to see no icing unless there's stop time.
Yeah.